thing right before an insight before he had to go. We died halfway into it, literally midway, and she was like, "Oh, dude, we're not getting this far again. He has to go." Boy. Follow me, guys. Damn. Nice one. You guys don't need to kill anyone here, hopefully. Griff getting a little angry. Yeah, fair enough. Fucking hate having you to use my Tyranny of Heaven. Okay, Griff, you're the ultimate deciding factor. What stream, what playlist on the Twitch thing should I use for music? Oh no. Once you guys get done with tanks, then I'll talk about it. Yeah, tanks is a bit stressful, dude. Little wargos. Come with me, guys. All of them are. Oh shit. Hey, what's up, Chief? How you doing? It's not too bad. No. An army dealer, gonna get a devil's lair, then gonna get a warden done. But yeah, how you guys doing? This overload kit. Yeah, dude. Not too tired. Just don't have as much food in me as I would usually. Hey, what do you guys think of the music? Chief, can you guys hear it or is it just on my end? Yeah, I don't know about that spot. I haven't tried it too much yet, but I haven't heard the greatest things when it comes to my friends about it, so. I do like this spot or right on top of that train. What's up? How's everyone doing? Anyone need any GMs or anything, let me know in chat. pretty much. Up until you get to the boss, and it's like a little hairy sometimes. No, I was talking about the Twitch music. I don't know if that's there or not. Or do I have to put it next to my mic? I don't know which one it is. Or is it just on my end that I can hear it? I got an overflow dragonfly one. I already trashed it, but yeah. What about you, Chief? Okay. All I need to figure it out. Then. Frenzy Trent. Feeding Frenzy Swash shouldn't be too bad. Alright. If that's not working, then I need to try and. Yeah, I need to get a PC that I can actually get to it. Oh, the barrier's still up, fuck. Yeah, so for when we get to tanks, just follow my lead. Yeah. It's a good ad waiver. I wanna go for a, what is it? Surplus swash or a killing one swash? For PvP. For PvE, I'm looking forward to that hung jury next season. Especially in a dem one too. Okay, so for this part, I'm gonna pop my well and we're gonna kill the barrier and the snipers. So, just follow me. I'm gonna pop my well at this door. Bro, fuck off. Oh, that barrier. Oh, wait, that barrier though. Damn, Griff, you have a line? Boy. Yeah. That's not good. Okay. I wouldn't have said this. Fuck it. Let's kill him. Alright, catch you later, Shaky. Oh, dude, yeah, Hungary next season? Oh, can't wait for that shit. Dude, I can't wait to see what other weapons they release too. Because the new Omelon sniper is gonna be. I'm excited for more snipers with scopes. That's what I'm excited for. But Griff, the fucking void version of the reservoir burst. I don't know if it's that one or if it's the other one. Yeah. Yeah, just so we can get random rolls on it. Exactly. Which, with a depth charge time? Or a depth impact? Yeah, let's kill the tank. I think it was the D1 sniper that had luck in the chamber. Not coming back, that's for sure, but. Okay, we gotta kill the tank now. Ah, shit, sniper. Yeah, it was Omelon. Different scopes. Griff, I'm always interested in your post, but you never invite me. I don't know why. Dude, you literally post it right away, and I'm just like, bro. Nah, dude, I'm fucking with you. Oh yeah, dude, I just saw that. I thought it was up for a minute. I saw the one, but I didn't see the time.
special.
No, I thought with one it still works. Yeah, honestly, I'm thinking the exact same thing. It might be because we don't actually have like an Amon sniper in rotation right now. So maybe they just want to put one out. Just have some diversity. You run. I'm pretty sure it's a Solar Sniper. I got one. One of the guys in my chat, it brought up a very good question. Why the Amon Sniper, but not like the 1,000 yard stare? I think it might be kinetic. I don't know. I hope it is. But Chief, I think the Iron Banner one might be kinetic. They might change it. Easy bake ovens on toasties. That does sound. Nah, but we just got the fucking whatever, the frozen orbit with that exact same roll. I don't mind with that roll. I don't have a mag roll though, but fucking hell. There's enough perks. I just want a third Axion. That's what I want. I don't have a good one yet. Oh shit, those are waiting for us. Oh, I mean, boy. Oh, you're kidding, bunny. Oh no, Griff, one of my people lagged out. Oh shit, good night, bunny. Have a good one. Damn, dude, I'm. Oh, wait. But damn, dude, I'm sorry. That sucks. That honestly really fucking sucks. I wouldn't mind it, but I doubt they're gonna bring it back. Especially with next season. If it was like a fallen season, I can see them doing it. You know? No, 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 don't waste enough rockets. Make sure you keep at least 4 for the next ones. Should have stayed out there. I'm just sticking them, don't worry. I wanna pop your stasis. I wouldn't be opposed. Come on. Or just go to the shields, dude. I always just stand close to the shields. Hoping not enough damage. Dude, I would love Icebreaker to come back because that was my first exotic from a Rumble match. But honestly, I really don't see it coming back either. Much as I'd love it too. Wait, what part are you guys at? No, but what phase? How close are you guys to darkness? Jeez, you guys are there, not even at third? At third phase, I'd say, okay, that's manageable. Still at second. No, no, come over here, Miva. Responded. The fuck did he spawn it? Hold on, hold on. Let's kill it. The fuck, this overload's regening as I'm shooting it with the bow? Oh, that's some bullshit. I know he will too, but fuck off. He literally regened as I shot him. Griff, what you do? Wait, did he die before the unstop spawn? Ah. Oh wait, you already killed the unstops or no? Oh, the unstops. Oh, okay, you guys are chilling then. You guys are big chilling. Dude, I thought you died before the unstops. I would have been like. Okay, Miva, if you wanna just pop one of the void shields for me real quick. Oh shit. Oh, you guys, shit, you guys have to restart. Dude, we're trying to two-man this shit right now. our third lagged out, I think. Yeah, well, we're at boss on Cephix right now. We just need to kill, not even too bad. It's just, they were the void bow, so.
Yeah.
No, she has a void rocket launcher, but I don't know if she has ammo, so. I fucking try to throw a nade at one of them, and they're just like, no. Is there rocket ammo by any chance, Miva? She has rocket ammo! Yes! Yes! Oh shit, where'd Justin go? Oh, good night. Shit. Wait, you guys got nuked because of revives? Okay. Oh, I thought you guys just had fucking. Oh, dude, yeah, I find that very stupid that you can't join back on GMs. Like, I get it. It should be a rejoin, not like you can just join, but like a rejoin. Just in case your internet like dies or something.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Dude, he always like hangs back. I found him at spawn once. I don't know why he was there.
It's up top, in the middle up top over here. Yeah.
Oh yes, you shot it. Bruh, I didn't know you had ammo. I was staring at my bow at it for about a minute.
Okay, I guess. His shield was down and he should have been stunned, but he wasn't. So that's cool.
Fuck! Fuck, yeah, Miva, I'm in such a fuck spot. I went for heavy and I... Ah, yes. Dude, okay, sorry, Chief, but yeah, it's fucking stupid. You might be able to get me if you clear all the ads, but... Only then you might. You just might have to wait for another revenant. Shit, you won't be able to pick me up in 2 minutes. Just in case, dude. Boy. Oh no, my nightbot does not like people. I've noticed this. You can kill all the ads. You can probably get me. Or throw a dust pit and just freeze with everything. You have cold. Fuck it, yeah. Ballsy. I like it. I like to play. I like to play. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Exactly. What is the boss at? You're fuck. Oh my god, Miva, I died below. I died below. Like, you know where Sepix are? You usually just stick them? Yeah. Yeah, below's not bad. I got fucking railed from up top. Kinda pissed me off. Trying to stick fucking Anarchy on the bitch, and he said no. He sundered.
Oh, just short.
Oh, what the fuck? Yep, let's go! Sepix is dead! Fuck this bitch. Ophidians! No way. No fucking way, I haven't got Ophidians in ages. No. Please.